Hello. Welcome to How to Redmi Phone from Computer Without Cable. Your phone screen is mirrored on computer. You control your phone remotely using mouse and keyboard. You follow these steps. You set up on your phone as follows. You enable developer mode on your phone. By default, the phone disables it. You go to settings, then enable developer mode. You tap on the operating system version 7 times to enable it. After completing enable developer mode, you go to additional settings. Because you have enabled developer mode, here you will see an item called developer options. You will not see it when you have not completed the previous step. Before controlling your phone without cable, you control it via cable. You set up the computer and phone as friends via cable first. To do that, you enable debugging mode via USB cable on your phone. You make sure the computer and phone are connect together using a cable. On the computer you use to control the phone, you download the files as above. After you finish downloading, you unzip them. After you finish unzipping, you combine the files into a new folder. I create a new folder and copy all the files from the two previous folders. There are some files with the same name, you overwrite them. To control the phone from the computer, you use the command window and a few simple commands as follows. You open the command window and browse to the newly created folder. You run the executable file as above. The first time you will fail because the phone does not allow to control it. On the phone you allow debugging via cable. You run the executable file a second time, and this time a phone screen is mirrored on the computer. However, you cannot control the phone using the mouse and keyboard. To control the phone using the mouse and keyboard, you add the following two parameters. With the above two parameters, I can control the phone from the computer. As mentioned, I will control the phone without cable. To do so, enable wireless debugging. On your phone, you allow wireless debugging. You cannot control your phone without setting permissions on it. The command to control your phone over the network uses the IP address and port. So you pay attention to the IP address and port displayed on your phone. On your computer, you add the IP address and port parameters to your command. Now my computer controls the phone over the network. I will disconnect the cable between the computer and the phone to check the result. As you can see, I control the phone without a cable. This is how to control a Redmi phone from a computer without a cable. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck.